the last year, Acero Charter School Network has received $10 million of extra funding from the Board of Education. During that same period of time, $1 million less has gone into the classroom in the form of educational support personnel and salaries for teachers. Where is the accountability for that? Where is the educational justice in that? Where are the rules which govern how charter school operators operate? Students are not dollar signs. They are young human beings that need a teacher, that need individual attention, that need the resources that they need, that they must have to be successful.